blackbird has spoken like the first bird. Praise for the singing, praise for the morning, praise for them springing fresh from the
Great is the Lord and worthy of all praise.
Amen. Praise and glory and wisdom, thanksgiving and honor, power and might, to be our God forever and ever. Amen.
Glory to God in the highest, and peace to his people on earth. Lord God, heavenly King, almighty God and Father,
Love one another, for love is of God. And whoever loves is born of God and knows God.
Spirit of God, search our hearts.
Let us in silence remember our need for God's forgiveness. Let us confess our sins to God. God of mercy, we have sinned against you and against others. We have sinned in what we have done and in what we have failed to do. We are truly sorry. For the sake of your Son, Jesus Christ, who died for our sins, forgive us all that is past and raise us to newness of life. Amen. Almighty God, who pardons all who truly repent, forgive your sins, strengthen you by the Holy Spirit, and keep you in life eternal through Jesus Christ, our Redeemer. Amen. O come, let us sing to the Lord.
Let us rejoice in the rock of our salvation.
We sing to you, O God, and bless your name.
And tell of your salvation from day to day.
We proclaim your glory to the nations.
Your praise to the ends of the earth.
To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. I'm going to go to the next one.
Thank you.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, God's only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven. Is seated at the right hand of the Father, and will come again to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. The Lord be with you.
The Lord bless you.
As our Savior Christ has taught us, we pray. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thanksgiving for Maureen's return to Livermore.
Prayers for all those suffering alone and depressed in nursing homes and other care homes who cannot be visited by their family and who are starving to death because they're refusing to eat.
Let us bless the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all.
Amen.
Go now to love and serve the Lord. Go in peace.
Amen.
Amen.
We go in the name of Christ. Christ.